It looks like this beautiful young woman underwent an upper lip lift, and this is an operation where you cut skin from the upper part of the lip to shorten the distance between the nose and the lip. The problem with this operation, and why I don't recommend it in younger people, is that it leaves a permanent scar. This scar can get thick, it can even become a keloid, and you can see she's removing her stitch herself and doing a very nice job. I usually save this operation for older people.